Alright, what's going on everybody? Welcome back to part 7 of Godfall. Today we're going to be doing some more mission stuff. Might see what all this is about, you know. I know we got a new weapon here. Critical hit damage. You know, I would go with that one, but it requires level 10. Anyways, so there's that. We could have had a lot more gear last time, but we didn't because she was glitched out, so oh, Archon Fury is L3 and R3. I thought it was L1 and R1. Wow, that's what happens when I sit up and actually, you know, look around and stuff. Alright, let's do this.
Well done, Orin. Zamora was one of your brother's top lieutenants. He knows you're coming for him now.
It doesn't matter whether he knows I'm back or not. Nothing will stop me.
Get ready, Orin. Things are about to get a lot harder for you.
Good. Strength is forged in adversity.
Spoken like a true warrior. You will get stronger each time you defeat one of Macross's elite warriors. Plus, they all carry items imbued with your brother's power that we can use.
You godsmiths work some strange magic.
We are dedicated to our craft.
Alright, so let's go talk to the Seventh Sanctum.
You've absorbed Samora's Ethereum.
Yes, I have. It had to go somewhere. I couldn't just disperse it. I'm sure it will be helpful later.
You sound different.
Something's happening. The Ethereum. It's difficult to hold so much. Something's wrong.
Will there be a problem?
No. It is time to enter the Water Realm, where you will face giant aquatic beasts, the Abyssian Host, and Lunara, the guardian avatar of the Silver Moon. Go to the Central Tower and ascend.
Alright, Water Realm episode. Episode title. Ascending to Water, Crimson Glades. Objective, head to the Central Tower and use it to ascend to the Water Realm. Alright, let's do this.
Use the Central Tower to get to the Water Realm. You will have to overcome many trials within the tower.
I'm ready.
I'm afraid they're probably not going to be that difficult, so let's get right into it. I'm probably just going to... Do I have to fight these enemies? I do. It's been so many episodes and I just figured out how to use Arcane Fury. Oh my goodness, it's been a minute. No. Bitch. Get destroyed. Never mess with me again. People, man. Alright, this is the tower. I just figured out how to use Arcane Fury. That's just incredible. We're 7 episodes in and I'm just now realizing how to use the Arcane Fury. Okay.
Prepare yourself, Auron. The Tower of Trials awaits.
This is the Tower of Trials. Big deal! Let's get it! What? Come at me, bitch. What? Oh my goodness. Get wrecked. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh. Get destroyed. Yes, sir. Get wrecked. Heals. Lol. I want to get a bounce shot, you know what I'm saying? Haha! Y'all want some too? Y'all want some too? Oh yeah. Oh my gosh. Yes, sir. Bruh. Get wrecked. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of this Crimson Adjudicator. What's up, big boy? You tried it. Oh god. Move it! He did. Let's go! Complete the tower's challenge. YouTube, we did it. Fuck me, man. Get it! Get absolutely destroyed. Oh my goodness. The heal. Let's go. Level 10. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. What's up, bad boy? Thank you. Wow. He ain't hitting me. Get wrecked. What's up? Kid destroyed. What's up? That's a perfect. Woo! Let's go. Archon of War. What's up, Eddie? Get destroyed. This wasn't even a part of the mission. Alright. Complete the tower's challenge. Have I not done it? Enemy soul shattered. How do I do that? And we got Archon Fury. Boom. I've never used it. What the hell are those? Oh, we ran out. Holy fuck. Let me. You're dead. Get wrecked. Thought I'd just finish you off real fast. Oh! What am I trying to do here? I'm confused. Enemy soul shattered. At this point, I'm just pressing random buttons. Do I have to do this? Can I just move on? I don't see why it's so important how I kill them. I'll be right back. So apparently Soul Shatter is something that I've been doing since the beginning, didn't even realize it. Alright. Go ahead and knock him out. Mark of the Zodiac, alright. So it's... I forgot the button. Shit. That's 1 out of 5 soul shatters. Fuck. Didn't do it that time. Shit, no. I keep forgetting my buttons. You tried it. Come at me. Shit. One more. I'm sure this big fella just... Shit! That's 5 complete. Are they just gonna die or what? I have to finish all these boys off. Oh, Return of the Tower. Okay.
Makros is training his thoughts on you now.
He thinks only of himself.
And his enemies.
Alright, so this will be part 1 of, well, you know what, actually, can we probably keep going, yeah. At least for another 15 minutes. Who the fuck is this? Who the fuck are you, mate? Yeah? What? You tried it. You can try it. Let's go. Oh, he is so close to death. This must be the end. right after this. We got a boss fight incoming. Fuck you, little boy. Go. Shit. Go. Fuck. Wait, he's getting health back. Greg. What is this? You didn't corrupt me. Oh shit. Watch out. Let's go. Go. Let's go. Let's go.
Macros is sending a message.
Ain't really working out, is it?
The Water Realm. This place is ruled by the Abyssian Host. Be warned, Auron. The creatures in this realm will be out for blood. Your blood.
Fighting is a warrior's purpose.